Igwe Vitus Obiaso. Igwe Vitus Obiaso. Guy Jagi. Come on. Kachineke nara mkuru obi gi. Megi ki zuru ike na ndokwa. Udo nke Chineke nke si n'elu. Nonyere gi. Diki nara ku wa nka. We na alaku ye na alaeze ya. Ka ndi mozi nke eluigwe. Ka ubarakata ndi. Ndi agha nke igwe chebe gi. Mee ka ị nọrọ n'udo, mee ka ị nwee ọṅụ na ọṅụ kachasị ọṅụ, ka ngọzi nke Chineke pụrụ ime ihe niile bụ Nna na Ọkpara na Mmụọ Nsọ nọnyere gị. Ị na-aga njem a, ị ga-eruo n'udo ma nọrọ n'aka nri Chineke nke pụrụ ime ihe niile, wee ruo mgbe anyị ga-alakwute gị, baa n'afa nke Nna na nke Ọkpara na nke Mmụọ Nsọ.
Amen.
Wait.
Watch the man.
The cue.
Watch the man.
All hail Biafra.
DJ Chiefs, we need your presence here. Please.
JJ,
we need JJ. Please come.
KJ. One minute.
Only 1 minute.
One Jack Daniel.
Daniel, you want to shabble? Kite kula sa.
So the reason why you are here today because your father is a Biafran.
And the mean that you are at me to war, you are at the door and what Biafran are can be in the show.
So this is our culture and this is our tradition.
Kurawa minna mamuterwa nanka kunino yare kata minna yare kata desa.
Bunka da kara kore wa chite.
So
Biafran no bunka desu.
We gather some money.
Minna no kunino yare kata. Nanka nani haiteru wa.
So we would like to present this morning. Okay. We would like to call the son. Okay, so Sorry, I sub you. According to our tradition, so we are going to handle the envelope to your brother. So, we the indigenous people of Biafra, we are handing this envelope to you from our heart, please. Sorry, it's very small, but this envelope is you and your sister. This is the way we do, this is our tradition. And always remember that you're a Biafran. In the future, we would like to invite you and your sister. Because my leader is not here today, but he would like to speak to you in the future. Thank you very much. We do appreciate your presence today. Thank you so much.
We still have one thing to say. This one now is not our IPOB issue, because this one go to the tradition and culture, which I'm involved. All this Zimbo, all we are seeing here. Oh, wait, watch, let me help you. Open this. Your father is a king. I'm your prince. According to our tradition and culture, because people that are supposed to do this thing are not here. But the way I see you, you are not a greedy prince. He is not a greedy prince. Greedy. All of us, Igbo, you are our father and our leader. But you return it here. We have to give it back to you until the day we call you. Then whatever you said about it, we'll take it. You are our leader for today, for now. And your sister, she's a princess.
Princess.
Yes. If I never would go home, never. You have to pack all these things back and get it back to your family. She has to pack all these things. Anytime we call you, answer to knock. Answer to us. Okay? And another thing says that behave yourself. Because everybody here, or some people that is not here, we are looking after you. We are watching you. Because you are our leader.
Akabiafra. It's official handover of power. So we continue with the next item.
I go to India.